Hello, travel enthusiasts. This is Mr. Traveler here. Are you ready to explore the top 10 breathtaking places to visit in China in 2024? Picture yourself walking along the ancient Great Wall, marveling at the Terracotta Army, and wandering through the majestic Forbidden City. But that's just the tip of the iceberg. There are more wonders waiting for you, each with its own unique charm and history. So, buckle up as we embark on this exciting journey. Stay tuned as we unveil the number 10 spot on our list. Opening the countdown at number 10, we have the mesmerizing Suzhou Gardens. Nestled in the heart of the ancient city of Suzhou, these gardens are a testament to China's rich history and architectural prowess. For centuries, these gardens have served as a harmonious sanctuary for emperors and scholars alike, a place where nature and artistry blend seamlessly into one. Each garden, with its intricately designed pavilions, winding pathways, tranquil ponds, and carefully manicured landscapes, tells a story of its own. The Master of Net's Garden, the Humble Administrator's Garden, and the Lingering Garden are just a few that capture the essence of traditional Chinese garden design. But what truly sets Suzhou Gardens apart is its emphasis on the philosophy of balance. Every element, from the placement of rocks to the flow of water, is meticulously thought out to reflect the perfect harmony between man and nature. A true paradise on earth, isn't it? Now let's move on to our number 9 spot. Coming in at number 9, we have the majestic Potala Palace in Tibet. This awe-inspiring structure, perched high on the Marpo-ri Hill, is an emblem of Tibetan Buddhism. Its cultural significance is profound. It's not just a palace, but also a treasure trove of Tibetan history, religion, culture, and art. The Potala Palace, with its 13 stories of buildings containing over 1,000 rooms, 10,000 shrines, and about 200,000 statues, is an architectural marvel that leaves one spellbound. The white and red palaces with their golden roofs are a sight to behold against the backdrop of the blue sky and the rugged snowy mountains. This grand palace is steeped in history. It was the former residence of the Dalai Lama before he fled to India during the Tibetan uprising. Today, it stands as a museum, a testament to the resilience of a culture and its people. A magnificent testament to Tibetan culture indeed. Brace yourselves as we reveal the number 8 spot. At number 8, we have the captivating Yellow Mountain. This iconic locale, known as Huangshan in Chinese, is a stunning spectacle of nature's grandeur. The Yellow Mountain is renowned for its breathtakingly scenic views that change with the seasons, offering a new spectacle with each visit. As you traverse the winding paths, you'll be enveloped by an array of vibrant flora and fauna, a testament to the mountain's rich biodiversity. From ancient pines clinging to rocky outcrops, to a sea of clouds that envelop the peaks, the sights here are nothing short of magical. What sets the Yellow Mountain apart are its unique granite peaks. Over 60 of these peaks reach over 1,000 meters, creating an awe-inspiring skyline that has inspired countless poets and artists throughout Chinese history. This mountain range is not just a feast for the eyes, it's a journey into an ancient world that will leave an indelible mark on your soul. A true natural wonder, don't you think? Let's proceed to our number 7 spot. Taking the 7th spot, we have the stunning Zhangjiajie National Forest Park. Nestled in the heart of China's Hunan province, this park is a testament to the grandeur of the natural world. It's home to over 3,000 towering sandstone pillars, which rise majestically from the earth like sentinels of a bygone era. Some of these remarkable formations stretch over 800 meters high, creating a landscape that feels more like a dream than reality. The park's unique biodiversity further enhances its allure. It's a sanctuary for numerous endangered species, making it a treasure trove for nature enthusiasts. And speaking of treasures, did you know that the ethereal beauty of this park served as inspiration for the fantastical world of Pandora in the blockbuster movie Avatar? From the misty peaks to the lush forests, every corner of the Zhangjiajie National Forest Park is a feast for the senses. An awe-inspiring spectacle indeed. Now let's unveil the number 6 spot. Coming in at number 6, we have the iconic Bund in Shanghai. This waterfront area is a visual feast, flaunting a skyline that is nothing short of impressive. It's a grand show of futuristic skyscrapers married with the charm of the city's colonial past. The Bund is not just about the day though. As the sun sets, it transforms into a glittering spectacle, with lights dancing on the Huangpu River. The evening reveals a vibrant nightlife, with an array of options at your disposal. Indulge in the local cuisine at a streetside stall or dine in style at a high-end restaurant. Take a leisurely stroll along the promenade or toast to the city's magnificence at a rooftop bar. The Bund, with its juxtaposition of the old and the new, truly encapsulates the spirit of Shanghai. It's a place where tradition meets modernity, creating an experience that is utterly unique. A true testament to Shanghai's charm, wouldn't you agree? Let's move on to our top five. At number five, we have the intriguing Terracotta Army. This isn't just a collection of statues, it's a life-sized army of clay soldiers, each one unique, standing guard in the afterlife for China's first emperor, Qin Shi Huang. Discovered by chance in the early 1970s, this archaeological marvel has since captured the imagination of the world. Imagine a subterranean necropolis, a silent army of over 8,000 soldiers plus chariots and horses, all armed and ready for battle, each face distinct, every detail meticulously crafted. This is the Terracotta Army, a testament to the grandeur of China's past and the ingenuity of its ancient craftsmen. Unraveling the mysteries of this massive buried army offers a fascinating journey into China's rich history. The sheer scale and detail of this clay battalion is a reminder of the emperor's power and the lengths he went to secure his afterlife. A stunning glimpse into China's past indeed. Let's proceed to our number four spot. Coming in at number four, we have the Grand Forbidden City. Steeped in history, this imperial palace was the home of 24 Chinese emperors over the course of nearly five centuries. It's a testament to Chinese architecture, featuring a mesmerizing blend of traditional design and intricate details that echo the grandeur of the Ming and Qing dynasties. A walk through its vast courtyards and palatial halls is like a journey back in time, immersing you in a rich tapestry of Chinese culture and history. The Forbidden City is not just an architectural marvel, it's a symbol of China's cultural heritage. The site has been recognized by UNESCO as a World Cultural Heritage Site, and it's easy to see why. With its majestic walls, beautifully carved wooden beams, and the largest collection of preserved ancient wooden structures in the world, the Forbidden City is a treasure trove of cultural significance. A true symbol of Chinese grandeur, wouldn't you say? Now let's unveil the top three. At number three, we have the serene Li River. The Li River is a spectacle of tranquil waters, providing a peaceful escape from the bustling streets of urban China. It's not just the calmness of the water that makes it special, but also the traditional cormorant fishing that takes place here. A practice passed down for centuries, it's where fishermen use trained birds to fish in the river, a sight that's truly unique to this region. But the real showstopper of the Li River is the iconic karst mountains that line its banks. These towering formations, carved over thousands of years by erosion, create a dramatic backdrop to the river's gentle flow. The karst mountains are a testament to the power of nature and time, their peaks reaching towards the sky in a majestic display of natural artistry. A breathtaking journey indeed. Brace yourselves as we reveal the top two. Taking the second spot, we have the legendary Great Wall of China. This iconic monument stretches over 13,000 miles, a testament to the sheer determination and ingenuity of ancient China. Conceived as early as the 7th century BC, its construction spanned over two millennia under various dynasties. The wall is not merely an awe-inspiring architectural marvel, but it also serves as a poignant symbol of China's tumultuous past. Walking along the Great Wall, one is transported to a time of emperors and warriors, of epic battles and heroic feats. It's a place where history comes alive, whispering tales of bravery, sacrifice, and resilience. The wall, with its serpentine structure snaking through mountains and deserts, has become an enduring symbol of China's grandeur and its indomitable spirit. A symbol of resilience and grandeur, don't you think? Now let's unveil the number one spot. And finally at number one we have the surreal Zhangye Dangxia landform. Imagine a canvas painted by Mother Nature herself using every shade in her palette. This is the Zhangye Dangxia landform, an extraordinary geological spectacle. Here, layers of mineral deposits and red sandstone have been sculpted into a series of mountains over millions of years, creating a veritable rainbow of rock. These vibrant colors, ranging from deep oranges to verdant greens, are a sight to behold, especially when they bathe in the soft light of the setting sun. It's a panorama that's both otherworldly and deeply grounding, a testament to the sheer power and beauty of natural forces. And it's not just about the colors. The landform is also noted for its unique geological features, with dramatic cliffs, towering peaks, and sprawling valleys that create an ever-changing, always captivating landscape. A true masterpiece of nature indeed. And that's our top 10 places to visit in China in 2024. And there you have it, folks. The top 10 places to visit in China in 2024. From the tranquil Suzhou Gardens the majestic Potala Palace in Tibet, to the breathtaking Zhangye Dongxia landform, each destination offers a unique blend of history, culture, and natural beauty. China's charm is undeniably captivating, isn't it? Thank you for joining us on this journey. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to Mr. Traveler for more exciting travel content. Until next time, keep exploring.